just want to say thanks to Alan Clark and Pat Warting. About 20 years ago, I had the opportunity to go visit Eddie Cochran's mom in Buena Park at the house, the last house that Eddie actually lived in. And I got to go over to her house and hang out, and I actually got to play Eddie's guitar at the time, which was still over at the house. They had his leather pants and he had his guitar back there. And I had the opportunity to actually pick that guitar up and play it, so that was pretty cool. Anyways, thanks guys. Appreciate that for doing that for me back in the day. How's it going?